I've got about 3 days worth of recordings on this clip. 15th, 16th, and 17th. There's no animals on this one, it's just the rain. Or actually, that's a mist, because the wind's blowing. But it moves around and blows straight towards the camera, and that really looks weird, like that. Couldn't do that very often. Usually it's blowing from left to right, kind of like it is now. Just something unusual I thought I'd show. That was on the 15th at 10:15 p.m. 7 o'clock the 16th, had the two bunnies come across. I think they're looking for a place to hide the Easter eggs. Plus, I think they went over and talked to the deer and told them there was nobody around here yet. Because here's the baby deer over at the salt block. I sure hope that salt block is helping them some. The log splitter, you notice, is a little uncovered. No big deal. Mostly I was covering the engine with that tarp. There's mama deer. She wanted a little bit of salt too. That baby sure went after it. Those mama deer off the screen. And baby deer wants some more salt. Wander around, check things out, see if there's anything else important around there. Depending on weather, we'll probably set up some more of that tree laying down there for this weekend. Then on the 17th, at about 12:45, had these three deer come through, one right after the other. They didn't stop and eat or anything, they just walked across in front of the camera. I guess they're letting me know they're still here. Now this next one, I don't know what this is that's coming up. It's not a dog or a cat that I can tell. Only thing I can think of, let me play it back slower. It may be a fox, I'm not sure. It sure didn't like the camera. And that was all my visitors. Y'all have a good day.